Hey guys, welcome back for some more Horizon Forbidden West. Right now I'm continuing on way to God the Poseidon. Alright, that just ought to be down here. Stay here. Gotta search the ruins. Oh wait, underground. Sweet, got more supplies. Oh, bolt blasters. Oh, the ladder. There it is. Got the ladder. I must save before continuing.
Inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be painful, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a compressed
air capsule. Hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. The original schematics over here.
Well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
Alright, so what happened?
So what exactly happened down there?
It was a delve like no other. A chance to follow my old footsteps. Beneath this structure here is an enormous hollow, a dome protected from the sands. We built this elevator here to ensure easy egress and exit. It's quite a contraption, actually, and not so easy.
Right. Again. What happened?
At the bottom, we beheld the treasure my Gramps first discovered. Painted images in the air of every description. Dancing women. Games and coins and promises of jackpots. I don't know what it is, but it's gotta be good. Then something went. images turned nautical. Waves went through them, even fish. Like a strange underwater dream.
Poseidon's dream.
Yes. Oh. Suddenly there was this terrible rushing sound, and then an explosion of water erupted from the floor.
I'll get the parts.
I better get after those parts.
There's a fully intact compressed air capsule in the Mark II, but like I said, it's stuck in the shaft.
If you made it back up alive, I should be able to swim down that far.
Right. As for the other parts, Stemmer scouted a herd due south of here that should have what we need.
I'm on it.
About the Delph.
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage. Whatever you find below is yours.
Great. I'll come back when you get the gear. Good hunting.
Alright, let's go recover it. Gotta be quick. Okay, let's hurry up and go before we drown. Crap.
I thought we were finally going to get away from this place. Well, good thing that Aloy showed up.
It should be so.
The longer there's so good, the better.
It's down there. Come on, let's go.
Gotta get down. This isn't a place for a machine.
Come on, there's enough room for it to go here. Yeah, there we go. Why couldn't I go that way for some reason? Crazy thing that this used to be Las Vegas.
Well, this is where Moreland said the herd would be. We must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks.
Let's go search for the tracks. Man, I can't speak today. There are tracks. I think we got something else.
There.
Yep.
Tracks should lead me to the herd.
Okay, let's go. And pretty stormy. A lot of sand. Got a shelter nearby.
There's the herd. I should have the parts I need.
Oh my goodness. Not that thing. Got some machine parts. Alright, frost pedal back. Hit the stereo convoy, but I need some parts. Let's see if he got any parts on him. Looks rare. Sweet.
Synthetic membrane. I should have all the parts to build this thing now.
Okay, let's get out of here. Come on, Charger. I think I just ran an animal over. Well, rest in peace. And I ran over another. Okay, we're back with the membrane. Hello, buddy, back in peace.
What can I do for you, partner?
I got the parts.
I've got everything I need to build the
incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. Workbench is all yours.
Sweet.
Special salvage I want down there.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. We were detected. Like I said, the dancing lights around us changed, turned to sea life. There was this flash of red and the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light from a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Let's put this gear to the test. Nice. It would be kind of fun diving in the water in the ocean, but I don't want to. Wow, look at this. Oh crap. Yeah, I confronted one of these things when I was exploring. That current is strong. I got to find some other way around. He's gonna steal on my lower. Come on, you can push through, really. Gotta find that red light. This is what it is. Alright, let's go head to the maintenance station. Crap. There's his.
I can't reach the launch from here. I need something like a coin to get out.
Alright guys, I'm back. And I just freaking saw this ledge just now. Man, I couldn't probably see that ladder.
swim back up and find the access point for the second node.
Let's find that next one. Man, how the heck I was so blind? I did not see that ladder. Oh no. Oh crap. Haley, move. Okay, see if you can find a letter. Spread this.
Let's see if that helped.
I'm gonna try again. There you go. Oh, come on. Don't look at me now. Unless we could open vent or something. Or a window. Or if we can go through this way. Come on, Mudge. Okay, so I guess you had to go out this way now. Let's make this place dry. Well, it will do. Let's get to the other side of the door. Well, no firing then. Gonna walk away. Shoot them weak spots. Goodness. I gotta get away from that thing. Okay, don't just stand there. Look at his weakness. Anything else? All right, what would her? Okay, that does not do crap. Wait a minute, hold on. Shoot that top part if you can. Nice. Man, that machine was huge.
You guys all right?
More than all right. This, you, we did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little revenue. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend be going. I believe she has business down here. Is she not?
Right. Of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. Well, we'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks.
All right, let's go get Poseidon.
Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. I'll bring it home.
Should be down this path.
Okay. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring the Poseidon subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring this back to Gaia.
Alright, let's get out of here. Wow. Look at that. This looks so nice. Even though it's all ruined, it still looks beautiful. I hear stairs. I do like those little hologram things here. Look pretty fancy. Any town leaders ruined. Oh wow, look at that.
Show my old gramps always wanted. There's another.
Yeah, well, yeah, would you look at that?
Who's gonna stay? Maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all the ruins here, I might want to look around before I head back. And with my new diving mask, I can swim as deep as I need to. Like at those deep water sites I found earlier.
Yeah, it's definitely useful now. Yeah, this looks very nice, man. Like a really nice view. Looks all beautiful and everything. Yeah. But anyway, I'll get into it right here. I'll see you in the next video. Later.